What's up, guys? Scarecrow here with B Squad, bringing you a Unturned video that me, Staphos, and Static Detroit all recorded. It is one of the first times we've ever played the game. So let us know what you think about it. Leave us a comment down below. If you like the video, please like. If you like our channel, please subscribe. And yeah, once again, guys, hope you like the video and peace.
Flat screen for a little bit.
Let me know.
How are you running so fast, Bot Nelson?
I'm a bot, son.
He's a robot.
Can't see nothing.
Now, how come me and you spawned together but Theo didn't?
I don't know.
Well, I'm just walking down an empty ass highway. I don't know.
There's no map.
I'm butt naked, but I have a yellow balaclava on my head.
Yeah, I'm butt naked and I'm holding a corn cob and got a fucking yellow hat on. Oh, that's funny. Sitting on my front porch eating my corn cob, butt naked. Flaming zombie over in the street, one crawling around.
I'm gonna run up butt naked wearing a yellow balaclava and steal your ear of corn.
Jay, if you can find me, I'll give you a sear of corn.
Ray, I hear you moving around. Well, who the heck is this?
There's other people playing this, Jay.
Well, some guy just jumps off the radio tower with an umbrella and Murray Poppins is way down in front of me.
I got a flashlight now. That's cool.
But I believe he's got the same name Ray does. What was Ray's name? Nelson AI Beta? No.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Zombies. I'm dead.
That guy is going to be the thumbnail of this video. Just
floating just sail down onto the ground.
Umbrella. Dress light. Splinter sail. For some reason, I can't remember his name.
All right, I'm going to wait.
If Ray don't come on, I'm going to try to cut this radio tower down. What in the world? He's not even up here no more.
Be funny if it was Ray. Didn't say nothing.
There's no reason for me to stay here then.
So we got up in this joint.
I see some milk. Nope, that's orange juice. Some tuna.
I picked up $5 from the registry.
That's not picking up, that's stealing.
Maybe we can turn on this pop machine and I can put that $5 in it. Get that pop out of it.
Oh my gosh, there's a bunch of gangsters over here.
We don't want no part of that, Jay. Let's go to the police station, though.
Wait, we can take them on like one by one. Get some SP. I do have a rate now. Oh, yeah. Nice.
What, he dropped a rope? I'll pick up the rope. You never know when it might be helpful.
All right, let's see if I can get one to come at us. Come on.
Watch over here to your right, Jake. Oh, here we go. Hey, these guys, I think, can poison you and make you bleed or something.
He didn't drop nothing. Why was he dressed like a... What was those guys?
let's get this guy.
Oh, gosh!
Jay, no. Run, Jay. It's all I can say.
Oh, yeah. Police station. We'll be safe in here. Oh, gosh. You got a firefighter chasing you. With your name, I would figure you'd be... Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. I'm out of stamina. Get off me.
Well, they chasing me big time, Jay.
Me too, man.
Like, I got the whole group after me.
I got six of them out of me. Oh, gosh, they if I died, grandma right. Now, I don't know how good a fire station is because a zombie on fire came out of this.
Are you over already?
Yeah, that's the one place you wouldn't expect anything to be on fire would be a fire station.
There's something up in here. It's a chessboard.
Oh, man.
Wait, fire axe.
Yeah, pitch you up an axe. Here you go. I threw it on the ground.
You go ahead and use the axe, Jay.
why is there this much blood over a zombie getting hit by a rake? I mean, it's on the ceiling.
I got this axe.
Dang it, I was going to climb this ladder to get away from these zombies. What the? What in the world's happening here? Oh, those are traps. I thought some kind of invisible enemy was killing these guys.
You looked up?
Well, I know how to clear this town out. Come on. Oh, yep. Killed two crawlers that way. Come on, guys. I'll just take you to whoever built this house's traps and pick up whatever you drop. Well, that one just caught on fire, and there's probably a forest fire happened.
Oh.
Binoculars.
What? There's a tractor, and it's got gas in it.
You should see all these zombies just dropping dead in front of me. Glue.
Just sniff it, Jay.
Oh, no. No, I'm bleeding out. Oh, God. Oh, my gosh. Why am I still bleeding? I've taken, like, so many pills.
Okay. This guy's house has a sign in front of it. And I'm assuming he's British.
I'm dead.
Because he didn't spell it like ass. He just said...
I'm getting chased by a crawler. Well, I just... Would it still be called a crawler if he's completely laying down?
I don't know.
Well, I just beat up a crippled man with a shovel. What have you been doing?
I'm about to hijack this tractor here and drive off with it. Pick up a bag of fertilizer. See what kind of meanness I can get into this. Low caliber civilian ammunition. I'll take that too. Oh, damn. I'm driving this tractor off. The zombie was like, it caught me, and I was just like, oh shit.
Wait, I found some forage. I just ate the forage, and guess what?
What? You're dead.
No, I'm not dead, but I believe I'm high on ecstasy.
So you found drugs and took
I found drugs. Everything is pure white. I cannot see where I'm running. I unlocked an achievement called berries. Okay, it just wore off. Whew.
You ate the wrong kind of berries, Jay.
Yeah, and now I'm lost in a wheat field, and I hear a zombie in here with me.
What's the wheat field look like?
Oh, man, there's a lot of wheat. All I can see is wheat. I can't see nothing else but wheat.
Is there a greenhouse and two red barns?
I'll tell you as soon as I figure out where I'm at. Okay. That was a huge pile of wheat.
Alright, Jay, here I am. I'm next to the fire.
Yeah. I hear you walking. You see me?
Crawling on the ground.
What do you think if I lure the zombies away and you sneak through the town? How does that sound?
It means they see you from a mile
away. Oh, God! Oh, that scared my heart out of me. Dude, I thought I lost the zombie crawling at the house, and then I go and I jump into the house, and he was hid below the windowsill. It'd work better if I had a tractor.
Well, if the tractor didn't run out of gas by just idling, we'd be all right. But unfortunately, if you let your tractor just idle and apply no pressure to the gas pedal, it will run out of gas to eat a candy bar in its face while it's trying to kill you.
Oh, I found a car! I'm driving a fire truck.
Oh, I found a rake, Jay. We're in good shape. There's a bottle of glue, another bottle of glue, Well, Jay, we don't have to worry anymore.
Theo, I found a fire truck. I'm driving it right now.
I'm in an airport, Jay. I'm in a radio control tower. There's a pair of binoculars, show you. Okay, if you can find the airport, then...
I'm going to try to save this truck.
Laid you out, son. Okay, there's a Cessna right here. I could probably not drive.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, man, I picked up a gun.
What kind?
Oh, I picked up another gun.
Don't die, Jay. We need those guns. I just got a nail gun and a shovel and a tin can.
Dude, I picked up two guns, and the guns are so big, I didn't pick up any grape juice.
It takes three nails to kill a,
Dude, I'm not only not going to die, but I'm going to clean this town out.
One zombie later.
Come on, burning zombie and chase.